My name is Iman Crosson. I'm also known as Alpha Cat Online. And I've been doing Obama impression videos for 7 years now.
When I'm in the Oval Office, call me President Barack, President Barack, President Barack. And if my critics get an attitude, I tell them to stop, I tell them to stop, I tell them to stop. And if you need that new healthcare, sign up cause it's hot, sign up cause it's hot, sign up cause it's hot. I'm Commander in Chief and I'm 2 terms strong, plus I've got this healthcare which has got it going on.
I was a waiter in a restaurant. I'd been acting for a while, and someone said to me as I was walking in, here comes Barack Obama. So that kind of gave me an epiphany. I could work on an impression and use that to get some steam to my acting career, and it worked out.
Listen, I saw a movie the other day, and I wanted to let you know that it reminded me so much of you.
A movie?
Oh, it's about this black Republican presidential candidate that says and does the weirdest, oddest, and dumbest things. It's called Paranormal Blacktivity.
I actually met the president once. They wanted me to come work with the White House, sharing the word on the new healthcare. So we went and met with the president, and he's just a really great guy. It was very fun, a little nerve-wracking, but it was a lot of fun.
Now look, I'm happy to be here in the Oval Office. Either I can get to work or you can. You can take a lunch break, and I can take an hour and fill in for you. But listen, I'm just happy to be here, and happy to shake your hand.
You're gonna have to get some gray hair, though.
Yeah.
With doing the Obama spoofs, I have found that I catch the ear of a lot of young people that aren't interested in politics or know nothing about politics, but then it makes them look into it and learn. Some teachers have used my videos to get a discussion of politics started in class, which is really kind of amazing. Now, there's one issue that he hasn't tackled that I think he could tackle, which would help everybody, and that issue is girls who don't text back. Now, look it. If a guy gets your number, don't give him your number if you don't plan on calling or texting back. That's very simple. I mean, look at Putin. He's an angry little guy. And it's probably because some girl didn't text him back. We need to solve it, and I'm going to get on that right away. Thank you.